10 million yeah. overly progressive Americans out there. The average bank account in this country is $5,000. 5,000 times 10 million equals $50 billion. Yeah. $50 billion makes you a too big to fail financial institution. What if the left had its own too big to fail financial institution? We could really do something.